The Paradox Hybrid Walnut Tree was first planted in 1907 as part of a University of California experiment and still represents today the growing agricultural industry that flourished throughout Southern California in the early 1900s.